So this is that great website I was telling you about. It's called Kia.com, and it's free. You could make your own account, Kia.com. Okay, and let me see what we do here. Sure. What am I trying to do? Oh, so I'll click on there. So I don't know what those other two bits do, but if you go to that center part where it says Kia Web, you can now find some games and activities in here, and they're free, all right? So usually, of course, I go to mathematics, but you might want to go to English. Where the heck's there you go, English. So you can go to English, you pick a keyword like, I don't know, grammar, punctuation. Let's do punctuation. Punctuation. And you can say, I want to play a game of Hangman. And you submit. And it lists a few games of Hangman. Well, only two. Normally there's dozens. So you want to do a game of Hangman, you click there. And probably you'll want to, sometimes it's in Adobe Flash, which is going out. So that's a special rendering device. So you probably want to play the basic HTML version, hypertext markup. So it's kind of an old program. It uses old technologies. So now we've got a guess. It says commas and end marks. Commas and end marks help provide meaning to sentences. And we're not going to play the Flash version. So, oh man, we got a guess at a word. Oh man, well, E is always a good choice. E is not found? How can there not be an E? All right, how about I? Okay, we got an I. How about another vowel? Another vowel, A. What? How can there be no O? Oh, there's got to be an O then. Uh-oh. What the heck is this? Indentation? No, come on. There's got to be a U then. Oh, my God. What word is this? Something, something... I don't believe this. There's got to be a A-E-I-O. I've already used all the letters. Come on. All right. So what is... Oh, my God. This sucks. In another... Oh, my goodness. This is crazy. Oh, T. T is pretty common. No T. Intonation? No. I don't even know what this is. Okay, we're going to go back to a different one. Start over. All right, find other activities. All right, so how about if we want to do... how about grammar? All right, so let's do grammar, and let's do a game of... You can just pick them all. Let's just pick them all. Submit. All right, notice there's... Oh, there's dozens. Dozens, there's 100 different games there that teachers have put in there. Let's do... I like... another good one is Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? Is there a millionaire in there? Oh, there it is. Rags to Riches. All right, so that's like Who Wants to Be a Millionaire. Let's pick that one. And, yeah, you probably don't want the Adobe Flash version. Adobe Flash is going to disappear, actually, about this month. I think October of 2020, Adobe's disappearing. So hopefully they upgrade this to what they call HTML5. But we'll just play the basic version. Which of these words is an adverb? It's got to be B, doesn't it? Please, God, please. Hey, I got it. Look, we got $200. Which kind of word is become? It's got to be, it's an action there, right? Please, God. Oh, look. Which of these words is an adjective? Yearly? Yellow. Oh, man, I'm lucking in here. I might be an English teacher someday. All right, so there's that. And then, of course, you can go back and play other games, find other games. Maybe you want to study... what's a good thing to study? Hey, maybe you want to study Romeo and Juliet. All right, type in Romeo. And, oh, my goodness, look. There's tons of teachers that have put in things about Romeo and Juliet. So you could do yourself a quiz. 10 multiple choice questions, right? So you go like that. and you're going to start now. Mrs. Webster put it on there, and Romeo did not receive about Juliet. I got no idea. I'm just going to guess, right? Okay, submit answer. Please. I got it wrong, but it does tell me the right answer. Paris originally believed Juliet died from drinking poison. Yeah, sounds good to me. No, I didn't get that one right either. Okay, I have time to change activities. Any event, this is the cool thing about that Kia.com. All right, so Kia.com, right there. And you can just pick any activity. You got math, you got all the different languages. It is, like, kind of wonderful. Kia.com. Kia.com. I love it.